Are they spying on us with those things? Shit! What kind of a sick game is this? Wait, aren't these... Oh god, yes! They are! Rose's sunglasses and Rashid's wallet. That's our stuff.
So, Daff, what do you think about it?
Okay, but why Turkey?
Because it's a beautiful country and so different from everything here.
For me, anywhere's good. I love traveling.
Hey, Daphne. Is it okay if I invite Rashid too? I know he did you wrong, but he's still one of my best friends.
Dude, it's whatever. I'm chill with it. You know what I say. Live and let live. Karma will catch up with him anyways. One way or another.
You've got to be kidding me. Do they really expect me to climb this thing? Watch out, Daphne. One slip up and you'll find yourself giving the tower paint job in red.
Welcome to our paradise. Allow me to introduce myself. Here among these people, I am known as Brother Number One. And I am the one that looks after the community living on this island.
So you're behind all of this, fucking psycho!
Rejoice! This is your chance to become a new person, a new woman. For years, you have lived in a society corrupted by capitalism. First, they taught you to desire things you don't need. Then, that everything has a price, and that price is measured by money. Finally, they offered you that money. But in exchange for what? Your time, your health, your freedom.
What the?
Today, I'm giving you the opportunity to be reborn. Here, you've been deprived of everything, yet you still came this far. Relying only on your own strengths. No shortcuts. No opportunism. You have learned the hard way which things in life are indispensable. You overcame thirst and hunger. Ravenous beasts, men far stronger than you. You climbed impossible heights with your bare hands. You poured your blood, sweat, and tears into it. You defeated your own fears. Be honest. You've never felt as proud of yourself as you do now.
I don't give a damn about this crap. I just want to go home. Hey, hey! Are you even listening?
Half of your group is already dead. Frivolous people, too weak, too bourgeois, too corrupt to survive with their own strengths alone. They had no future. But you are different. Go north towards the beach. There's one last step you have to take before you can start your new life.
Fuck!
Fucking bitch!
Thank you.